It's time for the main event of the evening. 10 rounds of action for the Asian title. Roberto Gonzalez from Philippines against Ravshanbek Urmuzakov from Uzbekistan. Is from Uzbekistan, Ravshanbek Urmuzakov. Fighter is coming from Uzbekistan, Ravshanbek Urmuzakov. Rashambeko Murzakov from Uzbekistan against Roberto Gonzalez from Philippines. 20 wins, 17 by KO, 4 losses, 4 by KO for Roberto Gonzalez. His opponent, Murzakov, no defeated at professional level. 7 wins, 6 by KO. Only one fighter doesn't make it him, KO, Ilya Reutsky. It was a unanimous decision after 6 rounds for Murzakov. And Gonzalez lost 4 fights. All of them by KO. Zaur Abdullaev, Ryan Sermona 2 times, and Hirohito Fukuhara was defeated, this fighter from Philippines. All of them defeated him by KO. This fight is for Asian title. Right to the body and the left to the head for Gonzalez. Murzakov is coming forward. Murzakov, young fighter. After 1 minute, Murzakov likes to fight from distance. Now he's coming forward with punches to the body. Murzakov is using a lot of times the jab, and his opponent is waiting him. Left uppercut for Murzakov. Jab, jab, Murzakov. Another jab. Jab, jab, left of the body. Uppercut of the body, the left hand. Another left of the body. It was also left hook for Murzakov. He's down, but it's not a knockdown, I think. Let's see. Yeah, it's a knockdown. The same thing Roberto Gonzalez said, it's not a knockdown. He's knocked down in the first round. Murzakov tried to put him again down. But for the moment, Murzakov stay calm. There's a good left to the body. Another left of the body, right overhand for Murzakov. Left of the body also for Roberto Gonzalez. Left hook, Gonzalez. Right of the body, left hook. 1-2, Murzakov. Left of the body, right of the head. And we have Lesi again. Left uppercut. I don't think so. It was a knockdown, but the referee started the countdown. Second round. Started to use the jab, Murzakov. Left hook, a lot of punches of Roberto Gonzalez goes in air. Good left uppercut, Murzakov. Jab, jab, and then he's trying a powerful punch with the left hand, Murzakov. Another good jab for Murzakov. jab. Left of the body. Left hook, Gonzalez. Oh, left punch, very powerful. After right to the body. Another left to the body for Murzakov. Jab, jab. Murzakov. Oh, left hook also for Gonzalez. Left uppercut. Right to the head. Right to the body. And no problem for Murzakov at the left hook. Now left to the body for Murzakov. Another left to the body. Oh, and Gonzalez is down. Gonzalez is down. Let's see if Gonzalez can continue the fight. Eight. Now it's over. The fight is over. We have a knockdown, a knockout in the second round. Umurzakov with the left to the body win the fight and win the belt in the second round of this fight against Roberto Gonzalez. And we see the five blues on the professional record for Gonzalez. All the losses by KO. Let's see again the action from the second round with Umurzakov finish his opponent left to the body. And Gonzalez is down. Oh, very powerful left to the body. Step right and left to the body. Classic boxing for Umurzakov. Very, very nice victory for Ravshanbek Umurzakov against his opponent from Philippines, Roberto Gonzalez. And now the official decision. Second round by KO, and the new WBA Asian East lightweight title is Ravshanbek Umurzakov. Thank you, fans of boxing, that are watching at our show, and we are waiting at the new professional boxing show here.